A local horse rescue has made some low-lying long enemies.
We can't have lizards running around here scaring these horses.
Rescue volunteer Marvel Stewart has had many encounters with an invasive species called Tegus.
There were two Tegus standing there, just standing there in the middle of the daytime.
Florida Fish and Wildlife say the large Tegus are breeding quickly, laying 25 to 50 eggs at a time. It's humans causing the problem, people purchasing them as pets legally. Then, when they get too big, up to 4 feet, they release them into the wild.
And there's probably 4 or 5 in our yard in a week.
They've been spotted more than 100 times between Riverview and Gibsonton, around homes and in the preserves. They're omnivorous, eating plants and animals, destroying ecosystems and other wildlife.
We had a whole gopher turtle preserve out on that 1,100 acres. It's gone now.
Tegus like to burrow underneath sheds like this one. The problem is they're not welcome, and people are going to the extreme to get rid of them.
What we do when we see them is we kill them.
Neighbors I talked with are shooting them in their yards. Now the FWC has 28 traps in the wild and dozens more on private property, hoping to stop them from breeding.